Hey YouTube, it's your man Sharks, and today I have some awesome news for you. Like a lot recently, Paragon 2 is really becoming a thing. We finally have an exact date on when False Alpha starts, the game attempt for a Paragon 2 by Strange Matter Studios. That and some more information on how many people will be able to play and how to get into the alpha, as well as leaked footage of the new UI HUD of the game, right after the intro. There we are again, I'm glad you found here, and I'm very happy to tell you that Strange Matter Studios just announced on the Discord that the first close alpha of Fold is starting on the 14th of December this year. You may now be hyped. After reading this announcement and hearing it live in a stream, I was so happy. This is gonna be a very good Christmas time. What could be a better Christmas present than to finally play Paragon again? Just as all the other over 1000 members in their Discord, I'm really hoping to get access to the alpha and provide you some more awesome footage. Now about on how to get access to the alpha. Strange Matter Studios plans to give away keys randomly to 500 people who registered on their website on PlayFold on the 12th of December. Of course, I put the link to the alpha sign up in the video description. Every lucky one to be drawn in the lottery will be contacted via the email they registered with and will also receive a friend key to give away. So in total, 1000 people should be able to take part in Fold's closed alpha this December. I got most information from Ryan Red's stream the last days, he's Fold's community manager on their Discord. Before we get to our next topic, I would like to nicely remind you, if you don't want to miss any new updates on Fold and of course on all the other Paragon 2 related games and content, you will be able to find all that on this channel. So I would really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel and activate the bell so you stay up to date properly. I just recently uploaded a video about Prime X, a new Paragon 2 project I just found out about, and I have to admit, I already found out about another similar project, which probably none of you have heard about at the time. So stay tuned. Now we come to our next big topic, which many of you as well as I have been looking forward to probably since we could first lay our eyes on Fold. As we might all agree, I think the UI of the game looks pretty bad at the time. I like the reference to copying and pasting Google pictures into Paint and resizing them, but what you now are about to see is a first look on the new, better updated UI HUD of the game. You could find the footage on Twitch when they were live streaming, and you can see how much it has improved, and honestly, I think it looks damn good. You have the items in the right bottom corner, the time in the top mid and all player HUDs. In the left bottom corner you can see your player sets. Though I think this is a little bit too small to see actually. Then there's that cool curve in it, but just look at it yourself. I think they really did a great job on that. Next up we have the item shop, which has been reworked as well. This is all looking very great so far. It might be still a little bit confusing, but I think we'll be able to see more of it the next days. So this is all great new information. I really hope you found this video helpful and enjoyed it. If so, please leave a like and a nice comment. Every little thing helps me out and makes me wanna edit more videos for you. Don't forget to sign up for the alpha, link is in the description. That should be it for now, I'm out, so just like always, thank you for watching and have a beautiful day.